Most of the times, when we face difficult situations, problems, we become stressed. The reason behind this is, we think this problem and this pain will last forever. But our great teacher Supreme Buddha taught us that there is nothing permanent in this world. It means this pain and anxiety that we are going through in our life will change one day. So be patient, be courageous, and instead of just going through your problems, start growing through them. Namo Buddhaya.